Hey, this is Kevin Willmott, and I'm going to review the film Seven Beauties, one of my favorite films growing up. Seven Beauties is an Italian film directed by Lina Wertmüller, the first woman to be nominated for an Academy Award for directing. She recently was given an honorary Oscar recently at the Academy Awards. Seven Beauties is a great film. It's a film that combines a lot of drama, a lot of satire, a lot of comedy in a very, very, very serious situation, a concentration camp. It stars Giancarlo Giannini, and Giancarlo Giannini kind of had a relationship with Wertmüller like Scorsese has with De Niro. They made a lot of films together. In this film, she really tackles the issue of what it means to survive. How far will you go to survive?
Arresta! Arresta che lo sfacci me merda!
Giannini plays kind of a small-time thug, little small-time hustler kind of cat, and he gets put in a concentration camp, a Nazi concentration camp. And he's willing to even seduce the commandant, who's this kind of disgusting woman, to survive. And so it's a really, really, really interesting film. I think it's influenced a lot of other movies, namely Life is Beautiful, the other Italian film that kind of deals with humor in a concentration camp as well. So get a chance, check it out.